So yes, welcome to Paradwys Diaries today, and it feels a bit like Groundhog Day.
Wood in this wet, cold weather to heat the boiler. Bike rides and teaching Caleb to ride his bike. Going and seeing our sheep and giving them some food. And then another. So we've made our own wicks and flip balm. Didn't turn out perfectly, but the candle was great.